I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Scorpions. Today is Thursday, March 11th, and it is an even day. Today's quote of the day was submitted by our very own Yaimaribis boss, and it is from American professor and author Joseph Campbell. We must not face this adventure alone, because the heroes of all ages have done it before us. The labyrinth is already known from beginning to end. We just have to follow the path of the hero. The root word of the week is pulls, purr, meaning push, drive. The root word of the day is dispel, definition to drive away or cause to vanish. Example, the flowers from her boyfriend did not dispel the fact that she thinks he is cheating on her.
Good morning, 7th graders. This is Mr. Sabillon letting you know that subject selection sheets have been placed through the EDGE teams. We also got to the classrooms. So it is very important you complete your subject selection sheets. You select 4 classes. Those are your electives. If you do not do so, we will be selecting the electives for you. We do not want to do that. Also, 8th grade students, South Miami Senior High School, March 16th. Put it on your calendar, March 16th at 6:30 p.m. You will be doing your subject selection sheets with your counselors. Make sure you show up. Make sure you do that. It's going to be through your South Miami Senior High School team, picking your classes for next year. Otherwise, the school will choose the classes for you. Make sure you log in. Make sure you're there. Have a great day, and remember to complete your subject selection sheets.
Good morning, Scorpion. It's this time of the year where we are selecting classes for the next school year beginning in August. 6th graders, your subject selection form has been placed on your EDGE team. Make sure that you go to your EDGE team and look for the subject selection form and complete it. Any questions, please email me and ask your teacher to see me. If you don't select your classes, I will be selecting your classes for you. 8th graders going to Cora Gables Senior High. The same message, make sure that you go to your team. There is a team just for Cora Gables students, and you need to go there and make sure that you fill out your subject selection form. If not, the counselors will be completing it for you. You guys have a great day, and any questions, please email me. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you.
Have a thrilling Thursday, Scorpions. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you tomorrow.